Let's play beach volleyball.
Wang and Yu of China against Stiekema and Remesh of Holland. The Chinese team who pick up the first point. Very well done by Yu Yuan. Across court. The defense had come to the near side. Just to keep it alive for them to go and win the point. Great work deep on the court by Michelle Stiekema, and then Daniela Remesh just turned it over her head. Not sure she knew exactly where the defense was, but she found a way over the top of it. And that lands in for an ace. Misjudgment, miscommunication between Wang and Yu. And the Dutch team take their first lead, back-to-back points. Failed block attempt by Daniela Remesh. And China level is up at 2-2. Off the net, and Remesh tried to help it back to Stiekema. She made a move forward towards the net as well. Would have been better suited holding a position here. An ace right back for China. So a couple of aces early on in this one, and they lead 4-2. There's too much on it, but a swerve at the end as well. And back-to-back aces for China. And that one with a huge slice of good fortune as we have our first change of ends here. 5-2 Chinese lead. They've won 4 points in a row now. Yu remains on serve.
And three.
And Holland answer back off the top of the net from Daniela Remesh. Ends that run of four straight Chinese points. Remesh can only find the net with her serve, though. China have served back and re-established their three-point advantage. Five of the last 6 points now. Wonderfully angled. Got it really well, did Stiekema, and then saw the blocker right in front, able to slice it back. Well, she just couldn't resist. Black fan saw it sit up in front of the net, had to run from quite a deep position to try and get the power on it, fired it straight into the net. Mistake that time from Yu Yuan. China keeping the Dutch team at bay for now. It had been back-to-back points for Holland before that one. Rally And it's China who retain the point in the end. The shot from the Dutch team long. Superb defensive work in there from Yu Yuan. Kept the point alive when it looked to be too far behind her at one stage. China got their reward. Wasn't in the right place that time though. The fans lifted again. Perfectly placed into the corner. And that one too long from Wang. So the Dutch team back within one. Back-to-back points again. They just refuse to let China get away. Angled superbly by Steve DeMar. And they get level. Three straight points for Holland. Wang providing a big presence at the net, but it was sliced to perfection, out of the reach of Yu. Fired wide that time by Remesh, but it looks as though we've really got a match on our hands here. These two teams look evenly matched, certainly in the early exchanges of this first set. There's the hashtag if you want to join the conversation here at the FIVB Beach Volleyball World Championships. That one just wide. And they thought it was in, and indeed it is. Line judge called it out. Just caught a bit of the fingertips. No question about the call from the line judge, but the fingertips of the blocker caught. Dutch point. And back to back Dutch points. Beautifully placed down the line that time. And they can't build on that. Michelle Stiekemar only firing the serve into the net, so China back level at 10. The sun is really starting to emerge from the clouds now here in Rotterdam. Beautiful setting. Kept it alive halfway through that rally, but to no avail ultimately, as Remesh finishes off the point and the Netherlands have the advantage heading into the first technical timeout. And the wild card entry into the tournament have been more than a match for the 12th seeds. Remesh have a slender advantage, 11 to 10. You can see the run there. How about that? Five of the last 7 points. Yeah, looking very comfortable on home sand indeed. The SS Rotterdam in the background, the Grand Dame, the former flagship of the Holland-America route, and now renovated into a hotel here in the port of Rotterdam, a hotel that all of the players and officials of the FIVB are staying at. It's not a bad viewing platform as well for some fans up on that boat. Mistake on the serve for Holland right out of the technical timeout. We're level at 11. The Dutch back in front. Michelle Stiekemark over the top of Wang Fan. Down the middle of the pair. Well, that set up beautifully for Wang Fan. She made the most of it. Thunderous drive. Spike with real authority. And the serve is wide of the mark. There was a little look over by Yu Yuan at the official. The line judge had ruled it out. She didn't get the call she was looking for. Certainly get what they were looking for that time, though. A couple of big finishes over the last few plays from Wang. Level again. These two just inseparable so far, over 26 points. And that time, the big block from Wang. So she's starting to show her presence now on offense and defense. Got up really well, put up a big wall of China. And again, we're back level. Daniela Ramesh, largest lead so far has been 3 for the Chinese, but for a while now it's been point, traded with point. That power again from Wang Fan. She's growing into this match, no doubt about it. They're keeping up with her though. This time it's her partner, Yu, who does the damage, back-to-back Chinese points. For the first time in a while, they get a 2-point advantage over their opponents. And approaching the end of the first set as well, it's important that the Dutch team continue to try and cling on here. Big point, this one. And they fire wide. Misjudgment from Ramesh, so China win 3 straight. And no surprise at all that we're going to have a timeout here. That one off the mark by some distance. So they call a timeout, trailing by 3 points, having kept it with Wang Yu for the most part in this first set. But the Chinese have just started to pull away again, leading 17-14. There's a bit of sorting out to do. Plenty of words being said between Stiekemar and Ramesh. They're sitting pretty comfortably right now. This lead tying the largest lead of the first set. There's some support for Wang and Yu here. It's safe to say they're in the minority, those few in the crowd from China. Fantastic support for the home country team. for the first time in the set, a 4-point lead. In fact, that's gone the other way, I beg your pardon. Serving to the net, so a big point for the Netherlands. And China answers straight back with one of their own. They're 3 ahead and only 3 away from claiming the first set. She got quickly to the net, Wang Fan, but having found a good position, just couldn't quite direct it back onto the right side of the court. It's a break that Holland really needed here. It would have been difficult going 4 behind. And then the block from Remmers carrying the ball out of bounds. Off the drive from Yu that time. China are now just 2 away from claiming the first set. Huge point this one. Difference between a 2-point gap and 4 set points. And they can't deal with the serve, so an ace for China, and they do have those 4 set points. Just started to look stronger than Stiekemar and Remmers the longer this first set has gone on. And they've completely thrown that one away. It was a couple of yards beyond the baseline. We've still got 3 more to face though, the Dutch team. No room for error in their serve. The block has gone out and only just, so that awards the first set to China. They take it 21-17. Disappointment at the end for the home crowd. The first set that they have seen a home nation team lose here on this court in Rotterdam. And now they need a big comeback win. They certainly need the support of those fans in attendance here. First set goes to those two. Wang Fan and Yu Yuan take it 21-17. Well, there's a breakdown of the set taken by the Chinese, and it leaves a must-win set now for Stiekemar and Remmers. They've only competed in 11 World Tour events together, their best achievement yet being a couple of 7th-placed finishes. And they come into this World Championships as the 4th women's team from Holland, the wild card entry, the 37th seed in the competition. They are a potential banana skin for the likes of Wang and Yu, who have real aspirations of reaching the knockout round. And they're proving to be a tough cookie to crack. Just started to tail away towards the end of that first set. If they can pick it up again here in the second and try and force it aside it. It's China who retake the lead here in the second, 2-1. If you are new to the sport, it's best of 3 sets. First 2 sets to 21. Must win by 2 clear points, and the third and decisive set, if necessary, is 1-15. Dutch point to get them level. touch of the net by Wang Fan. And that one straight into the net by Yu Yuan. So the Dutch team take the lead again early on in the second. A reminder that this is only the first match of the pool for these two teams. They've had to wait until day three of the competition to get their campaigns underway. Some of the other placement to perfection by Michelle Stiekemaer. And as they reach the change of courts, it's the Netherlands who have the slender advantage, 4-3. Wang Fan, the blocker, went to the left, the ball went to the right, and out of the reach of Yu Yuan. Way they wanted to follow it up with a serve straight into the net. Those lapses in judgment on serve have been the problem for their fellow Dutch team Brouwer and Meyerson in the men's division, although they've gone very strongly, taking all four of their sets in the competition so far, although many of those errors on serve. No problem with that one. And that one does go the way of Stiekemaer and Remmers. One of the line judges called it out. Let's have a look. Very close. Just caught the line, I think. Back points, Daniela Remmers. They're fighting again at the start of the second set. And that lands in two, so 3 points in a row for the Dutch team, and the ace as well. We saw one of those early on in the first set, where the Chinese pair just left it. They misjudged that one too. And they can't get there to save that, so the run continues. The Dutch duo have found their second wind. And the big spike is out from Wang Fan. It's another point. And no surprises whatsoever that Wang and Yu need a bit of a breather here. And they get it in the form of the change ends. I think had it not been that stage, they would have called a timeout. And they stop the bleeding with the big spike from Wang Fan. Now can they try and close the gap? Well, no, is the answer. Serve back to the Dutch team. 4 point lead back to the Dutch team to please the fans. Wang Fan well positioned, but right between the arms. Oh, the block just landing out. It was ever so close from Daniela Remmers. Would have been the largest lead of the match for Stiekemaer and Remmers. Oh, He's done very well to save that one. And to get it back over with some authority as well. And you don't get any reward. One fan made sure of that. China back within two. Well, for a wild card entry, Stikamara and Remmers, certainly a team that look like they can compete here at the World Championships. And this first match, very important. And they have a three-point lead. Angled in between the two Chinese players and superbly back into the far corner. Split the defense. And that will be a Chinese point to get them a little closer. Some very good defense on both sides of the court. First by Yu. And then when it came straight back over to those two, and we reached the technical timeout with Holland just leading by one. It has been as many as four. Wang and Yu have found a way to pull them back in and to make this a close second set. A second set that Stikamara and Remmers of Holland have to win if they have aspirations of winning their first match in the competition, having lost the first set 21-17. They lead in this one by one, 11-10. You get the feeling this is a really pivotal first match of the competition for these two. The two teams in which this pool could go either way. There's a look at the latest run. Three of the last 4 points for China, four of the last six for China, for them to claw their way back into this second set. The sun is getting stronger and stronger overhead as the clouds begin to clear. Down the wrong side of the net as far as the home fans are concerned. They've been awarded the point, though. China, understandably, not happy. Wang Fan going to have a word with the first official. Looks as though she did get a touch. Looked on first glance as if it just came off the net. No mistakes about that one, though. Beautifully done. Dinked over the top of the blocker by Daniela Remmers. The Dutch team have their two-point advantage back. They're under a bit of pressure right now, having lost the first set, with plenty of fans here in attendance to support them, but they're not letting it show. They did well to keep it alive initially, but they shot too long. And China back within one again. It's meandering towards a rather tense end to this second set here. And that serve is out, so they are keeping China at bay for now. Thank you. one out two. 3 point advantage for the Dutch team. They are 6 points away from forcing a deciding set. It's a venue that's seen matches decided in straight sets so far. Home nation team putting up a fight. Finally, China are on the mark. That one right on the line. Was there from Wang, but the accuracy wasn't, just a little bit too long. Holland have their 3 point lead back. And they are steadily edging closer and closer to taking a set here. Tremendous rally, and it's the Chinese team who come out on top, and you get the sense that could be one of the most pivotal points of this match. The Dutch team hoping to move ahead by four towards the end of a must-win second set. Instead, it's China who win the point and close the gap to two. And a timeout called. Crucial point for them. They won the first 21-17. They've got within 14-16 in the second, hoping to win the opening match of these FIVB World Championships for them in straight sets. But the home fans hoping for a different outcome. And hoping that those two, Stukemar and Remesh, can force a deciding third set, which will be played to 15 points. And look to continue the success of the home nation on this court here in Rotterdam. If you're not familiar with the format of the competition, 12 pools of four teams in both the men's and women's tournaments here in Holland, and then round of 32 knockout, round of 16 quarterfinals, all played in the four host cities, and then the semi-finals and finals to take place in The Hague. Big block at the net from Wang Fan. Let out an almighty scream after winning that point. Back to back Chinese points, so the Dutch timeout can't turn the tide. And China are closing the gap. And they get the ace to follow as well from Wang. So from 3 points down, three consecutive points to tie them level at 16. Just when it looked as though Stukemar and Remesh were pulling away towards taking the second set. The Chinese wouldn't stop that. And the home team edge themselves back ahead. Really are having to play with pressure now over the hands of Wang, beautifully measured by Remesh. No stopping that one from Yu Yuan. 17-17 as this second set draws towards a tantalizing conclusion. It's only the first game for these two, but it could be a pivotal one. Serve from Yu Yuan fired into the net. The sun completely breaks through the clouds now in the Rotterdam sky. Will it be a bright finish to this second set for the home nation team? They lead 18-17. Despite that, four of the last 5 points for China. Is a big one for the Netherlands. Back-to-back points to get them within two of forcing a deciding set. How important could that block be? Not once, but twice. Daniela Remesh coming up big. Another block. And that one just finds the line. It is slender margins at this level. Oh my, look how close this was. An inch, the difference between three set points for the Netherlands and being reeled back to within one. Great finish to this second set. And that's locked. From Michelle Estique-Marceau, having been in a position where they were only an inch away from three set points, they are now pegged back to 19-19, and it is all to play for in a set that the Dutch duo simply have to win. Humongous point, this one now. Team of Stiekemar and Remesh helpless to get there. China just overpowering them here. No way that Remesh was going to catch that one at match point now. As China look to take it in straight sets. On the serve of Wang Fan. She gets to the net, and emphatically so, to take the second set, 21-19. Disappointment for the home nation. Stiekemar and Remesh put up a tremendous fight, but they can't force that decider. Wang and Yu take it 21-17, 21-19 to start their campaign with a win. And to the delight of a few of the fans in this arena. And we have to give our credit to the two in orange who put up a big fight in that second set. The wild card entry from the Netherlands and very nearly took it to a decider. But it is the Chinese pair of Wang Fan and Qiu Yuan who take the victory. And this is how they've done it, straight sets, win, and only just getting past Stiekemar and Remesh in that second set. Match time of 37 and a half minutes. We'll hear from the losing team now, Michelle Stiekemar and Daniela Remesh.
Michelle, this was a tough game, no?
Yeah, it really was, and actually really unexpected, because we knew they were really good, and we were like, let's just play and we'll see where it goes, and then all of a sudden we can stay close to them. And the second set, yeah, that just sucks, because you're ahead and then you lose 3 points and it ends. So yeah, a little bit disappointed, but at the other end we were good and we played well.
And Danielle, you got the wild card. Are you happy with that?
We are extremely happy with that, because we didn't expect to be in the World Championships again. So for us it's a big surprise, and we're playing every match with a lot of fun, and let's hope it's gonna gain us a win.
Thank you, girls.